Yes.
So, Mrs. Gander, at what point in the sauce does one get lost?
Whoa.
What?
Whoa. I have never heard a question like that in 15 years. Come up here and we'll see if we can make a graph. Here we put an ounce of sauce. And what do you think we should put here? How about
how lost?
Okay. Wow. So the truth of this is the graph looks like this.
Oh, wow. Oh, it's a parabola.
Oh. Does that make sense to you?
Oh, confusing.
Well, think about it.
I understand it now.
Oh, so when one has very little sauce, he is lost. And when he gets deeper, when the graph goes down, he's not as lost when he has that much sauce. But when he has a lot of sauce, he's even more lost.
Eureka! Oh my god! You solved the water crisis!
I'm lost in the sauce!
Oh my
Let's go!
Lost in the sauce!
Wow.
Sir!
Oh my god! Wow! Oh my god!